going on?
We're playing hide and seek.
Who are you? What are you? Because you can't be Lena. My sister died when I was little. Is this some kind of sick joke?
Jax, come on, you're it. Come to us and come find me.
Is Aiden's mind doing this? He can't let this go, so she just haunts him? Just find Lena, Jax. You can do that. Lena, this isn't funny. I don't like this.
Jax, please. I found a good place to hide.
Can we please stop? I don't want to play this game. Mom? Arden, are you okay?
This was the worst day of my life, and it seemed to last for a year.
I know. It took me a long time to get over, too.
I'm not over it, and I don't want to be. She was my baby girl. You don't get over losing a piece of yourself like that.
No, but maybe we can find a better way to remember her.
This was all Aiden's fault. They were trying to kill him, but he wasn't the one who paid the ultimate price.
I know you don't think that way anymore. We found a way to heal. But I guess Aiden hasn't. Aiden's cab. You've got your cap, and you're leaving with me right now.
Still need my coat.
Fuck your coat. Fuck this. This literal mind game. You know what I saw in there, right? Is Lena just in there all the time? We need to get the fuck out of here, so let's go.
I told you I need to finish this first.
And what is this exactly? A grave? Your grave? You know, Mom and I had to find a way to live with what happened. But you've just been torturing yourself with it this whole time. I didn't come here so we could just lose you all over again.
Jess. You have helped me so much more than you know. This is the way I'm leaving. I can't do it without you.
Aiden, please.
I know you won't let me down.
Where is this going to lead now? It looks like I'm going back to the house, but... Jesus! Why is there all this blood? Whose blood is this? I can't go this way. I need to get up there. Okay, I need to find Aiden's code. Just focus on that. Crime scene. What the fuck happened in here? Jesus. Who the fuck are all these people? Fuck, I think they're all dead. Who? Is the killer still in here somewhere? Oh, shit, shit, shit. Aiden, stop! What are you doing here? Who are all these people? Did you do all this? What? He can't hear me. It's almost like he's frozen or stuck. Stuck doing the same thing over and over again. With all this blood on his hands. Aiden's trapped. I need to find a way to interrupt this. Something from you, and it's not this guy dead. I need your coat. Help me? I'm back. This better work. Have your coat.
Thanks. I didn't want to be buried in my skivvies, you know. Just for the occasion, as it were.
So that's it? You're just giving up?
I was Aiden Pierce. The Fox. For a long time. I had blood on my hands. Souls on my conscience that I can't ever set right. I'm tired. I'm ready to lay it all to rest.
The only thing you know how to do is sacrifice yourself. But Mom doesn't need you to protect her anymore. I don't need you to protect me anymore. We just want you to be there.
I've caused enough damage and hardship in my life, Jackson. This is a funeral. There's no getting around that.
Yeah? So say goodbye to the Fox. Goodbye to Aiden Pierce the Vigilante. Bury that guy. But don't tell me that's all you are. Because you're my uncle, too. Aiden.
Jackson. Where am I?
Holy shit! You did it!
Very impressive. Some of the readings on the Broker Bridge were wholly unexpected.
I don't know whether to punch you or kiss you on your stupid hologram mouth. Both?
Jesus. All that I miss.
Jackson, your participation here today has awarded you an extension on the Larson Family Scholarship for another 2 years. Well done. But As our business is concluded here today, gentlemen, I suggest you wrap things up and take your leave.
Both. Definitely both.
Thanks. For it. You know.
I know.
Beautiful reunion. Gosh, I'm tearing up over here. You can't tell, though, because of the mask. I feel like that angel from that movie. Now that I've brought Mr. Pierce and Mr. Pierce back together, I can go get my wings.
Thanks for all your help, Wrench.
No need to thank me. Just promise me your firstborn. And now, I'm off.
Wait, where are you going?
I'm glad you got Aiden back. Now I've got my own thing to settle.
Going after Rempart? Listen, man. I just went into the mind of a guy who had trouble letting shit go. It wasn't fun. Maybe you should just walk away from this.
I really can't.
Okay. Well, then we'll help you. Whatever you need to do, let's do it together. We've got you.
Okay. All right. Let's do this.
Wrench. We're set up back at your hideout. So, where do you think Rempart might be?
Rempart's burned all his bridges with his business partners in London. So I think he'll try to start fresh somewhere else.
Does he have a private jet? I can't picture him strolling through Heathrow.
Rempart's got a private barge docked at the Thames. On the books, he moves company cargo. Off the books, he smuggles in people, contraband, you name it. Geordi used him once or twice.
Is your friend Geordi a sociopath?
Yeah, probably.
He's so scary, but also sexy. Anyway, so that barge is Rempart's best bet to get out of the city discreetly. I need to catch up with him.
Rempart's barge just got clearance to exit the Thames. He's hit open waters.
Fuck! How am I gonna catch up to him now? Swim?
I think I know someone who can help you out. There was a boat captain that helped me smuggle into the city. I'll let him know you're coming.
Oh, phew. I mean, hey, I look great in a Speedo, but I can't actually swim that fast. My legs are too skinny.
Just tell me, what are you gonna do to him when you catch up to him? Kill him?
Yeah. Duh. Obviously.
Is that what you really want, Reggie? Rempart's a scumbag. But you've worked with him. You have a history with him. Even if it's justified, killing him won't settle things the way you want it to.
You want to lecture me about that? Really? This is why you're running support, Pierce Senior. No backseat revenging! Like a seafaring scallywag. Are you Aiden's ship captain?
Aiden? Oui. You say you need a boat?
Yes, please. I need a boat to get onto a bigger boat.
And you are his family?
Well, not exactly, but I do kind of look up to Aiden like he's my grumpy uncle, so, you know, we're still equals, but he's more like my second cousin brother uncle father figure.
Ah. Still compliqué. Bon, let's go.
a way to disable this barge before Rampart hits international waters.
Find the barge controls in the navigation room.
Electrical complication.
Nothing out of the ordinary
Bloody
here.
Cheek.
They gotta be somewhere.
Have a blessed life.
Engaging enemy.
Give up while you still can. Thank you. Move along.
Trespasser not found.
Out of the navigation controls. I'm gonna need to shut down the engine itself, but I don't know how to get to it.
You like being hands-on. I bet your drone would come in handy for this.
I am so proud of you right now. I'm tearing up!
Heads up. You got some bogeys incoming.
I knew you would come. I'm glad, actually. I didn't want to leave London before giving you a parting gift.
Oh, well, if it's of the peeling face-off variety, keep it. No take-backsies.
You won't think it's funny when I return the favor. When the tissue necrotizes in your face, it feels like a knife stabbing into you. Hot, cold, hot, cold. But you'll feel it 1,000 times worse. Because I don't believe in an eye for an eye. I believe in an eye for the whole fucking face!
That's not very Christian of you, Tommy!
Lost main power.
Override the final engine and ground this boat for good.
Aye, aye, Captain!
Challenge next time. Thank you.
I'm picking up on a remote signal coming from the barge. And massive power spikes coming from the cargo hold. He's activated something. Something big.
Get ready for a fight.
Yeah.
Networking capacity restored. Blast charging.
systems back online.
Easy peasy. Power overload. Systems back online. Ultrasonic blast charging. Friendly fire reported. Powering up sharply.